Hello and welcome back to Lightning Gaming, everyone. So guys, in a previous video I showed you the secret boss location, which is a bear that's inside this location right here. Now guys, somebody commented and said that they think this will make an OP horde base, so I decided to give it my best shot, and in this video I'll show you the horde base I built in this location, as well as how well it performed during horde night. And let me tell you guys, this is very OP spot, and yeah, let me quickly show you how I built it. So basically, zombies will enter through this location right over here, and once they get inside here, they are gonna have to walk over this pipe. Like you can see, that's the spot I'm gonna be standing in. We'll be able to fight with melee and ranged weapons. The zombies that falls down from the pipe will go straight down here to the bottom. And once they reach that location, they're just gonna make their way back up with those ladders, putting them in an infinite loop as well. But yeah guys, like you can see, everything looks good. Now I just want to quickly show you how well it performs during horde night. We will be getting into our base like this. But yeah, let's get straight to horde night and I'll show you how well it actually worked. Alright, so horde night is about to begin. I did put it up to 24 zombies horde night. Alright, so here comes the first one. Like you can see guys, they won't stop and attack everything, they just go straight for the location I want them to be. Now, like you can see from this location, you can easily fight them with melee or ranged weapons, whichever you prefer. I'm just waiting because I'm pretty sure we will be fighting demolishers and stuff like that as well. Alright, here comes a few more zombies. Like you can see, there's absolutely no problem. It just works out perfectly. You can repair these structures if you really have to, but other than that, they won't attack any other part of this base. They will just come straight to this location and just aggro right on me, putting them exactly on the spot where I want them to be. But yeah. Okay, let's wait for some stronger ones to spawn in, I hope. We can get some demolishers and stuff like that. Alright. Let's take out a few more of these guys. Now, currently I don't have a melee build, but like you can see, you can easily fight them with melee weapons as well. The only problem I did have is with spitters a little bit. But if you want to prevent that, you can always just use scaffolding ladders instead of those blocks I used right over here to build. That would stop the spitter spit. But other than that, it just works out very great. Please guys, leave me a comment telling me what you think. But yeah, let's see where's the demolishers at. I don't know why that one at the back turned around and attacked that structure. Okay, here comes the first demolisher. Okay, I don't want to shoot him on the bomb. That will cause big problems. Okay, let's wait for a few more. Now guys, like you can see, it's a pretty big loop, so even if you do put 64 zombies at a time, the space will still work. And yeah, really, they don't stop to attack anything. The only stuff you will need to repair after each horde night is those blocks right in front of me, because like you can see, they do actually take some damage. But you can always swap them for a wet 60 tip as well. But then you won't be able to get them this close and be able to fight them with melee weapons, which is the main thing I was going for here. But yeah, that's it for this video. Thank you everyone for watching. Please remember to subscribe and I'll see you guys in the next video.